Welcome back to our Speed World coverage of the Champion Auto Stores Nationals here in Brainerd, Minnesota. Funny car champion John Forrest is again making a difficult racetrack look like easy street. Qualified number one, 300 miles an hour, beat Jim Blake in round number one. But his teammate, Tony Pedregon, watched this moment in round one against Tom Hoover. Pedregon wins the race, pulls the parachute, and all of a sudden is thrown forward out of the roll cage. His helmet hits the windshield. What happened?
Surprised the heck out of me. I hit the chutes and apparently the belts or something didn't hold me back, and I got a little disconfigured because I wound up like in the dash somehow. So I think we'll be okay. I thought there was a little backfire or something, but apparently things seem to be okay, and I'll be all right. We'll make it to the next round.
It's not like Tony didn't try to stay in the seat. Look what he did to the steering wheel.
Earlier, Steve took a look at what caused his problems in that run.
Both of the John Forrest funny cars use an older military-style release on the harness. And Tony, show us what you think happened that almost made you a hood ornament.
Well, I believe that this strap here, when I reached up to hit the parachute level...
The arm restraint strap?
That's correct. When I went up to reach for the lever to hit the chute, this pulled it up here and unlatched the belt. And when the parachutes blossomed, that just threw me right up front.
Actually, it pulls the car out from underneath you, really.
Yeah, it literally did. I mean, it really surprised me, and I think I hit my head, and it was probably more disoriented me more than anything else.
How do you prevent it in the future?
Well, Simpson has actually come up with a Velcro device that keeps us down and just eliminates this strap here from hooking under it, so we're definitely going to go to that next.
It'd be a great idea. That was certainly a scary moment for Tony Pedregon.